other way to beat the pandemic than to get the vast majority of Americans vaccinated.
President Biden pushes mandates for employers as vaccines for kids could be just weeks away.
The Senate has voted to extend the federal debt ceiling through early December. This will, of course, allow the U.S. government to pay its bills and avoid an economic catastrophe.
Senate Republicans finally realized that their obstruction was not going to work.
A new U.S. Senate report says...